how to make minty lemonade. Get your mint. This is the mint. This is the mint I'm talking about. Get off the leaves. These leaves here. Pluck them off from the stalk, like you see I'm doing. And first of all, you should do first wash it, because some mint might be that way you buy it from, or if it's from your home garden, it's better you wash it. Yeah, this one was already washed. I did it some time back. Then you pluck off the leaves. So now these are our leaves. I've plucked off. Yeah. This is the mint. This is the mint I'm talking about. I'm going to make mint lemonade. You put it into the blender, then you cut your water, your lemon. This is the lemon. These are the lemons I'm going to cut. You cut it and squeeze it in. You cut the lemon and squeeze it in. This is the lemon I'm talking about. All the lemons. All that lemon. Squeeze in the juices within the blender. Like that. I'm squeezing the juices within into the blender where I've put the meat. Then you add some water. Add some water. That's the water. I've added like half a liter or less. It's like 300 mils. I've added like 300 mils. Then you blend. A nice aroma. The mint has a nice aroma with the lemon, so it's nice. So this is our drink, the mint lemonade. Put into a glass. Yeah, our mint lemonade is done. So simple like that. Then you can add some honey, sugar, or any sweetener, depending on your taste. You can add some honey, you can add some anything you want that to sweeten it. Yeah, this is our mint lemonade. Thank you.